than Stonemall Ogre Mound, but these days it's called Den of Flame. Brog must have Banner to get his revenge on the dragons who killed his friends. Brog's clan's old mound, Den of Flame, is northwest of Mud Sprocket and crawling with Dragonkin. Banner will be deep inside the cave. Be careful. Yeah, no problemo. Don't worry, I got this. Oh boy. Here we go. We're going right into the thing. I see myself dying here a lot if I am not careful. Seems like they do fire damage while they attack. That could be rough. I do a lot of damage. Is it just me or did they increase like how far you can look out? Not good. Uh-oh. No! Ah. Not that far. I kind of charged in like an idiot without healing. Sag. Yo, he's doing like very little damage. Woo, that damage. I love it. Dude, the damage. Bag item. Oh yeah, that's right. I can't, man. Which banner? Did I miss a banner? Oh yeah, I did, right here. Ah! What's in the box? What's in the box? What's in the box? We're losing out on a lot of experience. By grouping up, crap. Damn it, every time execute is available. Woo! I need one more. Aha! Feel the wrath of my sword! Say goodbye to your friends. Oh my god. Very good. Very nice. Now where is... Let me see if I can't get over there and kill Goreclaw. There he is.
Goreclaw, the Ravenoth.
We're gonna take him out, but how are we gonna get to him? I dropped my weapon. Excuse me. Has to be done. Nope, can't do it. Alright,
let's roll. Autobots, roll out.
Come on, man. Let me use Whirlwind. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm getting low on health. Help! One more hit, one more hit. There we go. Boom.
Wrecked. Goreclaw, you're next.
Thank you. Okay. Oh no. He can't disarm me. Oh no. Oh no. Get wrecked, Gorklaw. Get wrecked. Thank goodness someone's finally taken me up on that offer. I was just thinking that I might need to triple the reward to get that stupid raptor killed. Why didn't you? I would have done it for triple what I am getting. And a budget can't afford that. Oh. Oh wait, I can get plate. I should go get my plate and go after I'm done here questing. I'll do that. I'll go see if I can get a full set of plate armor. You bring Stonewall Banner? I do. You have Brog saying, Keyshawn, Brog has big plans for Clan Blanner. Do you have the essence? Brog must have them to avenge his friends. You have Brog's thanks. Once Brog adds their magic to the totem, it will be able to redeem the spirits of Brog's fallen friends. Brog has completed the totem that will put the spirits of his friends to rest. When the Dragonkin came, they killed all Stonemall who did not flee. Brog fled with Overlord Mok Morok, hoping to lead the counterattack with other Stonemall survivors. The counterattack never came, and the spirits of Stonemall dead still haunt Brog's and the others. Take this totem north to Stonemall ruins and use it near ogre skeletons to draw the spirit to you. Defeat the spirit to give it rest with its bones. You got it, bruh. Oh no. Uh oh, it's a level 41 quest. Okay. Right here? Oh, right here. Oh, these. Oh. I'm a paladin. Just kidding. Oh, okay. This fire main scout really hurt me. Now he really dead. Oh man. All that silk and hurting. To do 10 of you, huh? Oh, there we go. Oh no. There we go. Yeah. Heal up a little bit. A little bit. There we go. Hold on a sec, guys. Give me like 2 minutes. One sec. What the heck? Well, I'll be damned. I will be damned. How does Prime not work in Canada? That's what it feels like. Like what? Yeah, let me see them damage numbers. Alrighty then. Brog must know, have you brought peace to the violent spirits of Stonemall? Yep. Brog thanks you for your help, although he knows Overlord Mokmorok never will. At least surviving Stonemall can finally focus on problems with the living and leave dead where they belong. Only one thing remains for Brog to do. Brog relishes the thought of taking his revenge on the Black Dragon King of the Marsh, Kishan. You have been very helpful in preparing for this moment. Will you help? Take Brog's clan banner and travel east until you see a cave like a dragon's mouth. At the entrance of that cave, plant Stonewall banner and issue Brog's challenge to Onyxia? Are you out of your damn mind? Brog, man. My man, we need to have a chat. Brog and the Stonemall will have their lands back. Oh, new plate hands. Heck yes. So you're telling me all I gotta do is place a banner in front of Onyxia's lair and then I get some cool plate hands? Oh. Stonemall clan avenged. Wait. Oh, these guys are level 44. What? Oh my goodness. Damage? Alright, can't let you do that. Oh no. That is rough. Onyxia's lair. Okay. Pitiful mortal, Onyxia answers to no one. Your pathetic challenge has not gone unnoticed. I shall enjoy toying with you before you die. This is awesome. So we challenge Onyxia, but instead get Smolderwing. Dobbs, show us the meaning of haste. He's so slow. Oh, gosh. So I read up on how much the riding costs, because I don't remember looking at it when I went and got the first riding training. Man, 600 gold. And if you're exalted with Stormwind, which would be like your starting faction, it is less money. 480. So Stormwind would be mine, which I am exalted with. 480 gold I need to get epic riding. Oh man, so much gold. It's ridiculous. Brog will have his revenge. Brog listens as you recount your experience at the entrance to Onyxia's lair. Brog suspected Onyxia would be too much of a coward to confront you, just like Black Dragonflight to attack when victory is guaranteed. Brog is grateful for your help, Keyshawn, and will never forget what you have done for him. Brog will never give up his quest to bring Stolmaw back where they belong. Alright, we are done here. We can go back to Theramore, hand in that quest. I'm feeling it, man. Feeling it. We're level 40. I can't wait to go ahead and get my plate.
Time is money, friend! Keep it real!
Only if you let it, friend. Pal. Love this music. It's got that old school sound and feel to it, dude. Love it. Justice for the Hiles. The captain listens to your report intently. We have arranged James and his family, or we have avenged James and his family, but not even that can restore what was destroyed. I wish we had a way of letting James Hiles' wife and son know that we have brought their murderers to justice. Captain Vimes produces a small wreath decorated with flowers. There are some who say that their spirits will know even if we cannot reach them. It's not much, but I'd like you to lay this wreath on the Heil family monument. It is one of the larger stones in the graveyard just north of Theramore's gates. Oh. Upgrade. Kinda. Depends on...
Go with honor, friend.
Kinda depends on if we get a chess piece that's plate from... the A-H. peace at last. You know, 2 hours into playing the game, and I say 2 hours even though the stream's been on for 2.5, because for about 15 to 20 minutes, we didn't really do much, because it was on the pre-show. But for 2 hours after that, we've gotten almost 2 levels. And we can focus on Cyclonian. I'm gonna first, before I do this though, go and get the stuff I need for it. Because I have these things, I just put them in my bank, except for the Essence of the Exile. And then I'm gonna go get my training for Plate and whatnot. Check to see about, I totally skipped it. Check to see about new armor, plate armor, maybe a new weapon, and then finish off Cyclonian. Actually, no, I won't do a weapon because I'm gonna get an axe or something, I think. This one? This one? Is it... Ah, it's this one. Oh. James, no, you're not James, but I know who you are. You're the one who tracked down the brutes who did this to us. I tried so hard to tell Jim to tell anyone who was behind this, but I couldn't find a way. Thank you for helping us and for helping Jim. If you see him, tell him little Jimmy and I love him and that we are waiting for him. Mommy, when will we see Daddy again? I don't know when we'll see Daddy again, Jimmy, but I know he loves you and he misses you very much. Aww. Perfect. Let's go get this bread. After this quest, we are done here. Unless I want to go do this. Tiara of the Deep. I don't know where that is, though. That's somewhere else. We've done everything inside Dustwallow Marsh, however. Captain Vime smiles slightly as you relate the events you witnessed at the Heil family grave. It's good to know they understand. You didn't tell them about James, did you? I'll deliver his wife's message to him, but I doubt he'll understand.
Be careful.
Beautiful. We're all done here. Back to Stormwind. Nice.
well met.
Hello. I'll leave Rend alone because I don't really use it now. I'll get Cleave, get Execute.